my bad. I had to pause so that I could restart. See, I just managed to... Of course she would. Of course she would do that. Why didn't she do the thing? I literally just managed to get him back up that far. And now he's all the way back down there again. Because I keep getting the shit beaten out of me by these stupid thingamabobbers that I don't know the name of. I really don't know what they're called. Okay, you can make fun of me all you want, but I've never actually attempted to learn what they're actually called. So I call them thingamabobbers. Because at least they have some kind of name if I do that. Even if it's not the right name. Did I just go around in a circle? I think I did. Oh well. Da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Oh, come on. Everywhere I go, you're waiting for me. Can I knock you off? Is it possible? I think I've done it before. But I didn't manage it this time, so I guess we're stuck doing whatever and attempting not to die. Oh, well, there he goes. Spree won't be getting that. Which is awful at this point because he literally has nothing left anymore. At the rate we're going, he's never gonna get me anyway. This is where the game starts to get harder, apparently. But I still like this area. I know, I like dreary places, don't I?
Those stinky little legs finally giving up on the screen? I mean, that's a lot of granite to be on.
I shall rise above the person that insults us.
Nice to have something you do rise above, Rocky, my boy.
And simply caution you to slow down. Scraping some way to survive. Why is it deserted?
It's not.
I don't like this at all.
No, when you're sounding scared, I know this is bad. I can't just one stumble upon a fairground. Or people, just once.
Get back. Hide now, Jen. Someone's coming.
This is a good place. There's service, ice cream, picnic in the
my dearest beauty. Can't you simply smell their presence? Now in pathetic.
Awaiting a glimpse of their masters to drool as we take up their sacrifice. The vermin.
The pleasure will be all yours, Anpusa, my deadly flower. So, let us do the business in hand.
Ces as d'un chef du tver doivent m'y gêner, et bila.
There's someone you might know. Shall we follow him?
I'll just go ahead and follow him. I can come back and look at that later, I think. But I don't think there's anything there to really look at. Fucking. Everywhere I go, they're waiting for me. kid would say. Again, really, I guess I'm just doomed to stay in human form. Because at the rate we're going, that's what's gonna happen. Really? Pain in the ass. Preferably stop beating the shit out of me, please. I can't afford to die. Beats the shit out of me anyway. Damn it! I like this area, but I hate these enemies. Fuck. God, hell. All I want is to freaking get through this without freaking losing all my freaking shit. This screen doesn't have enough crap to give me. This is ridiculous, man. Why are you doing this to me? There's nothing in it. Get that. Don't you run past it, get it. I thought that was a chest for a minute. Okay, there's nothing there. helps you somewhat. Still not enough. Another tarot card. I need a crystal, not tarot cards. But it doesn't look like I'm gonna get what I want anytime soon. Stray, why aren't you following me? I don't want to. Alright. Nothing? Really? What was the point of that being there? Nothing in that either. That's annoying.
Doesn't seem right. That's wrong. No good.
What I do.